Georgia versus Georgia Tech at Bobby Dodd Stadium. First quarter, Nick Chubb, a touchdown run, which would give the Dogs a 7-0 lead over the Yellow Jackets. Tech would come back in the fourth quarter on a pitch to former Bulldog J.J. Green, who tied at 7. 19-17 now, slip screen to Nick Chubb. He would score. Georgia would take the lead, 25-19. Then Bryce Ramsey to D.J. Williams. He would score as the Bulldogs beat the Yellow Jackets 45-26.